So I shouldn't park it here.
Put on my, yeah. Put on my friction hitch here, and let's just do it here real quick. Once again, I'm an old Prusik guy, so get yourself a little bit lighter cord. Whoever had that real stiff one.
I do. Yeah.
Nasty.
I like it because when I was doing my, I had some more back at the camp, but what I was running into when I was doing my rescue system, my releasable ratchet or my ratchet just here,
yeah,
it was too flexible and it was biting too much, so I wasn't able to pull rope through when I was weighted.
Yeah, okay.
I didn't know if that mattered.
Well, we'll get you a smaller one that's flexible. So, whoops, mine's not cleaned up. Breaking my own rules here. I'm going to get this straight. Check these guys. Make sure that they're straight so they'll grab. Okay. Now, so I've got this scared kid and I've had him to the anchor, so I'm just going to grab him here. And we're going to back up here. Now I've got him right where I want him. I've got a hand around him. Now we're kind of stepping on each other. So I'm going to spread my legs, but I've got him. And I just grab him and take him with me.
Never felt so embraced in my life. It feels so
good. I have one little kid. Hey, look at this big kid that got scared and I'm bringing him down here.
That's the spider. Cordelette. It's a knot in either end. One for the repeller, one for the client. And then a knot in the center going to the repel device.